Jensen Beach High School janitor under arrest. Martin County deputies say Jonathan Dibble had child pornography in his possession. Detectives seized computers and multiple devices from his home. Deputies say at this time it does not appear that any of the children in the photos are from the area.